It's our job to give the actors all the tools they need to do their job.
Glitter everywhere, all over me, all over the table.
I did extensive research online and pulled up a lot of fan art, which was a huge point for me.
Welcome, this is the costume department for Shadowhunters. We always start off with mood boards. We read the script, we're given a bit of an idea of the characters, and then we go to town and we start to collect our inspiration of where we're gonna take these characters. First are introduced to Claire, and she's what we call a mundane, a normal individual like you and I. And then as she enters into the Shadowhunter world, you will notice a transition into her costumes. So as you can see, we go into the blacks and the burgundies and the, you know, the darker sort of colors. 'Cause I'm coming, gonna eat you alive.
Your heart is light. We added two new runes. We built this rune allows sight in the dark. Then we've also added the shape-shifting rune, which people from the book will know that the demons, there are shape-shifting demons, so we've added a rune for that. We have the codex here and all the books. It gives the characters things that they need to be that character.
By the time you sent that message, we'll have killed six demons.
I'll choose three or four runes that could possibly work for what they're writing about, and then the director generally chooses. Some of the actors have tattoos, so we have to cover the existing tattoos and then put the rune on top. The rune itself probably takes, from the time you place it, seal it, and then mattify it, it's probably 4 minutes for each rune. Some of them are wearing up to 22 runes at this point, and we've just kind of just begun.
Jace is our Jim Morrison sort of rock and roll, I'm a strong Shadowhunter. This is one of his favorite leather jackets. On another episode, we decided, well, we like this silhouette, but maybe we'll give him a bit of color. We also do cut-off leather jackets and things with hoods, just to give us a bit of dimension. Now I'm gonna take you into the world of Magnus Bane. We like to have a lot of fun with color and play, and Harry is a huge inspiration to his character. Who would ever wear this? But Harry, you know, we added this to a pant, and there you have, voila. I would say that Alec dresses in a lot of dark colors. This jacket, his bow and arrow clips onto here, his bag, and it's all, we created all of these clips so that it works as a functional jacket for him. So this is a perfect example of kind of mixing all the worlds of different fabrics to create something that is in itself unique. This is a typical Shadowhunter costume of Isabel. We tend to do a lot of cutout, so we like to mix a lot of black clothing with a lot of skin. The Pandemonium costume, white PVC, was sort of our inspiration. This is another favorite, beautiful costume that she wore.